spy boosting the power.
Isn't that the president?
They came out of nowhere. Tyranoid invasion force. Presidential compound has been breached. Cannot hold out much longer here.
Mr. President. Dad! Are you there?
Dad?
Robotic citizens of the Solana Galaxy. The hour of your liberation is at hand. Too long have we robots suffered under the bigotry, the stupidity, the squishiness and foul stench of organic life forms. Soon, all robots will bask in the liberty and equality of my benevolent, iron-fisted rule. And as for you filthy organic life forms, you can look forward to being disintegrated. That's all for now.
Plot a course from Arcadia. Maximum speed. Prepare the dropship for planetary assault. We're going in.
We'll see you on Arcadia.
To view your current missions, select the missions menu from the pause screen. Charge up the shock blaster for a more powerful attack. Tap triangle to cycle through the last three weapons you have equipped. The jackpot crate multiplies all golds and experience gained for a limited time. To reach your full combat potential. To strafe, hold down L2.
Sarge, you're just in time. We must defend the presidential palace.
Sarge, right, let's move out. even more impressive in person than you are on the holovid. And I must say, I've never seen a chauffeur fight like you do, son. Who says you can't find good help these days, right, Clank? Sasha's told me a lot about you. Don't get any ideas, kid. She is way out of your league. Sasha filled me in on the Quark situation. I'm told the man thinks he's a monkey?
He has lost his memory, sir.
Well, then you'll simply have to find it for him. We need our star player back in the game ASAP. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
My daughter tells me you're a man who's good with his hands, Ratchet.
Sir, I swear I never...
The city's laser shield went down during the attack. Now, we are defenseless without it. I sent out a repairman to fix it, but he disappeared. I need you to get that shield system back online.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Redirect laser beams. Just equip it and stand in the path of the laser. Hold L1 and use the left analog stick to aim the beam.
Thank you.
Ratchet, there should be a spider symbol somewhere in that room. Use the beam to lead the spider drone over the symbol and then zap it with the laser.
It's Al. Got the shields up yet?
Silence! I am concentrating.
What the? That's a Quark vid comic.
Excuse me. It is a historically accurate interactive graphic novel.
How can you use the city's defense network to play a video game?
Simple. I bypassed the security server with a 626 hex matrix adapter and reprogrammed the graphic subprocessor.
No. I mean, Clank. You speak, nerd.
It appears you have a feedback loop in the induction coils of your DB3 signal processor.
Impossible! I ran a recursive checksum on the signal matrix. Hey, there is a feedback loop. I don't know where that would end.
May we borrow this vid comic?
Treat it gently. It is a first edition.
Perhaps this will help restore Quark's memory.
Shield power restored.
Thank you.
Watch and learn, Clank. This is how a real hero gets it done.
These are the real-life adventures of Captain Quark, the greatest superhero the galaxy has ever known.
Hey, this thing on?
Meticulously reconstructed by our crack research team with the aid of eyewitness accounts, bathroom gossip, wild speculation, and a magic eight ball. In the early days of the fifth Solarian equinox, the Solana galaxy was terrorized by a notorious pirate known as Captain Blackstar.
Ahoy! Anybody else got a craving for fish and chips?
Though still in the prime of his youth, Captain Quark was already a living legend.
I was beating him up with a stick.
However, no previous adventure could have prepared Quark for his encounter with the dread pirate Blackstar and his crew of... Oh, please tell me this is a typo.
That's robotic pirate ghosts. Guess reading wasn't your subject, eh, Professor?
Right. Now we begin the interactive portion of Episode 1. Booty is in the eye of the beholder.